Aaron Rodgers joined a fraternity while playing in the NFL. Aside from being one of the greatest quarterbacks to ever live, Aaron has developed a reputation for being one of the weirdest personalities in the NFL. Teammates have chimed in about his love for conspiracy theories, but the weirdest story comes from his former backup, Graham Harrell. Graham was brought in to be the third string QB in 2010. Aaron was entering his third season as a starter and developed a bond with Graham. In fact, the two became so close that Aaron declared the two were more than just teammates or friends. They were brothers, frat brothers. Aaron would routinely make references to the fictitious fraternity during practice, and even referred to fellow backup QB Matt Flynn as a rival fraternity. He went as far as to name the fraternity Tau Kappa Epsilon, or Teak for short. Problem was, Teak is a real fraternity, and one of the chapters is located at St. Norbert College, a small school where the Packers hold training camp. One day, the Packers were grinding at camp when a ball boy overheard the fraternity talk and asked the duo what fraternity they were in. Unwilling to admit it was a joke, Aaron responded, we're Teaks. The ball boy's face lit up because, of course, he was a Teak at St. Norbert's. Naturally, he invited the duo to their upcoming party, the Carnation Crush. To Graham's surprise, Aaron gleefully accepted the invite and followed through by attending the party. Rather than big-timing the college students, Rodgers immersed himself and sat with the president and was genuinely interested in learning about their brotherhood. Now, the president, who was a diehard Packers fan, could barely contain his excitement when Aaron asked if he and Graham could get in on a game of Flip Cup. And that's where things got weird. As any Teak from St. Norbert's would tell you, the Carnation Crush ends with one sorority girl being crowned as the Carnation Queen. Following Flip Cup, the girl is anointed and surrounded by the frat brothers, who take a knee to serenade her. Feeling like a true brother by this point, Aaron took a knee and joined the brothers in their serenade. Graham looked over at Aaron, who was grinning from ear to ear, sighed, and got down beside him. The two sang along to a song they didn't know, and according to Graham, it was easily the happiest he's ever seen Aaron. While I'm certain it was a memorable experience for all the college kids, nobody enjoyed themselves more than future Hall of Famer Aaron Rodgers.